All right, hello everyone. Tyler Bishop here with Ezoic. I'm going to walk you through how to add an ads.txt file to your website straight from Ezoic. You can see here I actually have a notification telling me that my jiu-jitsu website, bishopbjj.com, actually does not have an ads.txt file. So I'm just going to go in here, and this is going to take me to the ads.text app. And I'm just going to click on install app here. Now it just says get started, go to the app now. So I'm going to go to the app. So to actually run an ads.txt file on your website, what you're going to want to do is make sure that you have an ads.txt manager account set up. So Ezoic uses ads.txt manager to help you manage your ads.txt files. After clicking on it, it's going to bring me to this page, but very first thing I'm going to need to do is actually set up an ads.txt manager account. And so there is a link down here that will allow you to go to adstextmanager.com and set up a free account. Once you've completed this, you'll get an ID that will allow you to enter it in and use the ads.txt app on Ezoic. So my site's name is bishopbjj.com, company Bishop BJJ LLC, first name Tyler, name Bishop, and create my account. So as you can see here, it says that I am not integrated, and I have this opportunity now to get started. So I'm going to click get started if you don't see a prompt right away. And so it has some simple instructions here. And this next step is really important because this is where you're going to authorize all the different sellers that are authorized to represent your inventory on the open market. So if you're an Ezoic user, of course, you're going to want to authorize Ezoic. And then the same can be said for any other ad networks that you use, whether it's in mediation or on original versions of your site. And so I am finished authorizing all the different sellers that I have for my site. So now I can press next. And there is a lot of them, so please review them all. Here it gives me the option to import files if I already have one. This is the file that I'm creating, so I'm just going to press next. And you can see here is my account ID. So this is really important because this is the number that I have to enter into my ads.txt app. So I go back to my ads.txt app here. And you can see here, I actually had a previous site that I had set up. But in this case, I just want to use the ads.txt file for my bishopbjj.com site. And I'm going to update my account ID. And so I'm almost done now. I want to make sure that I have the ads.txt implemented properly on my site. So if I go back to ads.txt manager, I want to make sure that I have the redirect set up properly. So there's multiple ways you can do this here. You can set it at the HTA access file redirect. You can use ads.txt manager WordPress plugin. You can use an Nginx redirect, or you can use a PHP redirect. So you just need to make sure that you run a redirect on your site according to one of these rules. I'm going to use the WordPress plugin. So now I just need to go into plugins on my website. I'm logged into my bishopbjj.com site. I'm going to go to plugins. I'm going to click on add new and search for ads text manager. And you can see it's the one right here with the keyhole logo right in the middle. Don't be confused by any of the other ones. And I'm going to install it. Once activated, it's underneath settings, and I just go to Ads Text Manager settings, input my ID number once again, and save the changes. And once it says settings changed, it is all complete. And now I'm going to enable ads.txt on this account. I have set up an ads.txt file on my site. I've redirected it using the WordPress plugin, and I have activated it on the ads text app here inside of Ezoic. So now bishopbjj.com has an active ads text file. If I ever want to manage that file, I can come back into my ads text manager account here, and I can go to authorize, and I can authorize any additional sellers or anything along those lines. I just want to make sure that if you're an Ezoic user, Ezoic is authorized, as well as any other ad networks that you may be using inside of mediation. And that's it. And you can actually view your file from here as well. So if you are interested in what your file looks like, it looks a little something like this. And this is why these tools are so helpful, is you don't have to manually input any of this material here. So that's it. Hopefully that has helped you install an ads.txt file on your site using Ezoic.